Hi, I'm Bob with Duramaxtuner.com.
And I'm Paul.
We are here today to present our DT530 power package for the LBZ Duramax.
Absolutely. You know, this is an awesome package, Bob. It started based off of our DT400 power package, where guys were calling in all the time asking us, what do I do to the truck before I build the trans? And we wanted to simplify a list that cut out all of the research and all of the arguments and all of the nonsense that went with it. So we started with the basics. You got to bring cold air into the truck. You want to do that with an S&B cold air intake.
Yep.
Real simple. You want to get hot exhaust gas out. So you run a 3-inch modified downpipe, and you do a 4-inch flow pro stainless steel exhaust. Now you can modify that exhaust 5-inch, 6-inch, whatever you want to run. I like the sound of 4-inch the best. That's just me.
Yeah.
The power behind the truck is always going to be in our tuning. So that's the spade jack for your DT400 power package, the spade king for your DT530 power package.
Yep.
Now, if you're going to use the truck in four-wheel drive, or if you ever want to just bump into a curb, you should run tie rod sleeves. They're a no-brainer. And your fuel pressure relief valve in the truck stock has a spring in it that, well, we'll just call it unreliable and not a terrible engineering disaster. So we run a race plug instead on those.
Absolutely. Next on our list is going to be our monitoring stuff over here. Edge has been graceful enough to give us a CTS2 now, which is a bigger, nicer, more responsive, more reliable, a little thinner. I've been running one in my truck since May. I've had a CTS in all my other trucks for years, and I thought the CTS was the best out there. They've improved upon that and given us the CTS2. It's a great monitoring tool. If you're going to be making 530 horse and you're going to be pushing your truck, you want to be able to watch what's going on. We also have the EGT probe that's going to help you monitor exhaust gas temperatures, which is one of the best things absolutely to watch when you're towing or just overall anytime. Next brings us to our DT750 trans. This guy is really what makes this package. So this takes that wimpy stock trans, you know, that everybody wishes was stronger from the factory. That's your limitation at the 430 power package, and we go big with it, and we do the DT750. We have all outlined what's the internals of this bad boy on our website on built transmissions. That's another long video that'll walk you through exactly what we put in this thing. But let me tell you, you're not going to hurt it at 530 horse. That's not going to happen. So this thing, put it behind there. That's going to really put the power to the ground. Now we're going to be able to max out our stock turbo and really, you know, get to that 530 horse range. Lastly, brings me to the fast lift pump. Fuel pressure key. You need fuel and air to make power. The CP3 on the truck, it draws fuel out of the tank. So there's no pusher pump or fuel pump in the tank. So we're going to bolt that fast on there. That's going to supply fuel to the CP3 pump so it can pressurize it and make that 530 horse worth of fuel and supply that stock turbo with all the fuel it needs to really do its job and do it well. So.
And it's also a little bit finer of a filter. So
yep.
More filtration you have on your fuel system, the better.
Yeah. Filters are cheaper, it's better filtration, it separates air out, it's, you know, it's constantly refining the tank. It's a great unit to have on a truck, but, you know, definitely necessary at that mid to high 400 horse range. So.
Absolutely. And, you know, I think that brings up a good point. Our DT530 power package, although it works great for the guys that want to go out and just drive on the street, just beat the truck as much as they can. It works great for the guys that sled pull. It works great for the guys that drag race. It also works wonderful for the guys that just want to tow across the country, or they just want to have a truck that's as reliable as they can make it and still have some fun with it.
It's one of the best places you can have a Duramax because it's super reliable. Like I said, you're not going to hurt this tank of a trans. I mean, it's built for 750 horse and you're making 530. You know, the injectors aren't maxed out, so your pulse width and timing isn't like crazy, like you're trying to max anything out. I mean, the turbos are reliable at this power level. We are getting the most out of it, but they don't tend to fail. So it's really, really, I mean, they drive great. You're going to be low 13s in the quarter, high 12s. You're going to be really competitive at any stock class sled pull you go to. And like you said, you're going to be super reliable to drag whatever you want around, or whether it's your camper or your trailer or a sled.
Yep.
Or just go out in the back roads and race your buddies or what. whatever your poison is, you know, this is going to be a great power level for an LBZ for sure.
That's it, absolutely. Well, this has been the DT530 Power Package for your LBZ Duramax. I'm Paul.
And I'm Bob.
Thanks for watching.
So let's recap what's included in the DT530 Power Pack for the LBZ. Duramax Tuner Spade Programmer, S&B Air Intake, 4-inch Flow Pro Exhaust, Tie Rod Sleeves, Fuel Pressure Relief Valve, a Fast Lift Pump, Edge Insight CTS2 Monitor with EGT Probe, and of course, the DT750 Built Transmission. And check out these related videos from Duramax Tuner. Just click through to learn more about transmission builds, along with a second video about the DT750 and DT1000 transmissions. If you need more information, 815-568-7920.